here on the weekend?
Well, it was certainly a difficult incident, but I'm committed to the work ahead. We're here because there's tremendous need for change in this city, and we're here to transform this police department and help the community. My wife and I are very fortunate to be safe. So many in our community are suffering from far more. And the commissioner has outlined extensive plans to push this police department and this community forward. And I'm going to be working every day to implement that vision.
No, not doesn't discourage you from your move to Baltimore?
Absolutely not. We're happy to be on this team and push this department forward and help this city. We're as committed as ever to help in Baltimore.